a little bouncer. And the Steel City will be alive tonight. After years of frustration, the Pirates are once again on top of the baseball world.
Well, let the celebrating begin. This is a World Series for the ages. And it came down to a Game 7, but all along, I really felt like this was the better team, and they proved it here. They are the world champions.
Back now on the show. It's all over, and you see the reactions there to the final out. And down on the field, we'll get a chance to watch the presentation of the Commissioner's Trophy to the new world champs.